We're in Prescott, Arizona for a show, and we're going to do an in-between sessions for you at Watson Lake. It's beautiful here. We're going to do a brand new song that's unreleased called Million Little Bandaids. And this is a song that I wrote about growing up and learning that a lot of the defense mechanisms that we learn as kids to cover up our vulnerabilities and hide our insecurities and guard our hearts, that you pay a big price for that as you grow up and want to have relationships, because those are really the things that make us human, our insecurities and our imperfections. And so that's what this song is about. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. When I was a child, I was frozen as a stone. Scared to take a risk and fail, even in my home. I didn't know what to do with my sensitivity, so I just buried it down 6 feet deep.